Yeah, this is dedicated to the women. The women that stood by their man while he was locked down and tossed in the system. You know? And this is for the women that didn't turn their backs and run with their tails between their legs when the judge stretched them out. Feel me? You gotta be real with this.
Not too long ago, my nigga caught a case.
Gotta get my visit, keep it tight, and I'll be up and out.